Grab your plastic weaponry and put on that fancy headgear. The anime convention is in town.
Anime? It's shiny.
They are fans of Japanese animation and video games. Pokemon, for example, is a popular one.
There's different genres like horror, sci-fi, magic girls. My favorite's the magic girl one.
This is the eighth year for this convention in New Hampshire. 3,000 people have registered, but they expect more to show up. And yes, costumes count.
I always do different combos with Deadpool. This time I'm Deadpool dressed up as a character from Attack on Titan, which is a new anime that just came out this summer.
It's kind of like being myself because I love to dress up, like something different than me.
So that's the power of the spiral. Not bad.
Of course, you remember that voice as Keaton from the show Gurren Lagann. Christopher Smith does English voiceover for several anime cartoons.
It's amazingly popular. They churn out so much content in Japan, and the fans here just eat it up.
It's big business with a global reach, and this is just the place to get whatever type of merchandise you want. There are workshops and skits, but mostly it's about sharing.
It's really to have a good time, be accepted by everything, you know, show your geek pride.
It's a lot of fun, so it's nice to have a little group of friends who do it too, and I'm not the only one.
Makeup and make-believe can make for a really good time. In Manchester, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.